Franny's flower shop closed.
Yeah, Bert and Franny moved to Florida after Candy had their fifth grandchild.
Candy has five children? Wow, she's younger than I am.
Someone you never expected to see again is back working here.
Who?
It's a surprise!
Abby!
Hi, Mariah.
It's been a long time.
Yeah, how are you?
Great.
We need to see Mr. Riley.
I think he's in his office. I'll just buzz.
I know where to go. Thanks.
Brian, back in Chesapeake Shores. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's good to see you again, Trace.
You look great. Hey, Jess.
Hey.
I got your call.
Oh, yeah, of course. You know why we're here, so can we just get straight to it? We understand that there have been some fiscal oversights when we're prepared to offer the bank every assurance that Jess...
Actually,
let me handle this, thanks. However, this is also about the egregious interest-only mortgage that never should have been offered to Jess in the first place.
Egregious? That doesn't sound very friendly now, does it? I mean, this is the friendly bank.
Well, my sister came to you in good faith, and I think she deserves an opportunity to...
Jess's file right here. Why don't we take a look? It appears the bank has already initiated foreclosure proceedings on the property. That's what happens when people don't keep their word.
Don't make this about you and me.
You and me. There's a you and me.
You know what I mean. This is business. It's not personal. You can't punish Jess for something I did.
Is that what I'm doing? Because that would be totally egregious.
You know what? Jess has a new investment partner.
I do? I totally do.
Yes, and she has more than enough cash flow to pay back the bank loans and to capitalize the running of the bed and breakfast for at least the next year or
Abby,
so. Can you please?
Okay, I'll be anywhere else.
Sounds like you really know your stuff. Must have learned a lot on Wall Street. I guess you made the right decision fleeing to New York.
I didn't flee, I moved.
Oh, it's not moving when you leave without saying goodbye to your fiancé.
We weren't engaged. We talked about it, yes, obviously, but we were children. If I hadn't left when I did, I might have never left.
We were supposed to leave together.
I know, but...
But you figured when it came down to it, I wouldn't go.
It wasn't just that.
And even if I did, I would fail in the real world with my music and end up right back here working for my father at his bank. You couldn't tie your string to that kite, could you?
It wasn't just that. I mean, not completely.
It was really good seeing you, Abby.